Great Lakes has such a diverse and kind of storied past that really needs to be told.
We were drinking a lot of beer, and then we thought, well, let's try a little microbrewery.
Son, you want to buy a brewery? I was like, yeah, of course, I was 21.
There was a lot of ups and downs too in there, and challenges with the beer, challenges with sales.
It just doesn't make sense to do big beers and not have a big presence.
It's still endless, and we still have a lot to learn. We've never tasted it. 30 years, who would believe it?